So I'm Derek Swanson. I've been here at ACS since 2015. This is my fourth year at ACS in the role of Director of Learning Innovation and E-Learning. You may know me as DJ D Swizzle. That's a name I go by.
Describe the moment you knew TV and video production was something you wanted to pursue.
When I was in college, me and my friend, we'd go out and we'd make small short films, and it was really a lot of fun. So at that point, I thought that that would be a great direction for me to go in my career, and I started working with some news organizations in the state, and it turned out to be a lot of fun, and I knew that that would be a great thing to share with the students here at ACS and the other schools that I've worked at with television.
Before you came to ACS, the TVP course was not available. What was it like being a new teacher teaching this new course?
So I've taught television video production for a number of years. I've started up, this is my fourth studio, so I had a pretty good feel for building out a program. I had started the previous three programs, so I had a good vision of the direction I wanted to go with it, and I'm lucky enough to have had great students here at ACS to help for that vision to come to life.
At the start of the school year, you received a new job title as the Director of Learning Innovation and E-Learning, and you no longer teach the TVP course. What do you do now?
Well, you know, there's a lot of roles that I hold with the new position. I've been working with the gate in order to get the ID cards. Anything that has a plug, I'm in charge of. So I make sure that the technology works. All the Wi-Fi that happens all around the school is in part due to the efforts of what I do, and as well as what the team that I work with, what we do. Welcome back to the American Community School of Abu Dhabi, home of the.